10 Basic Crypto Trading Tips for Beginners 2021 Tips. Hello and welcome back to our channel Wealthy. In this video, we are going to talk about the 10 basic crypto trading tips for beginners. So, let's get started. Before we start, I would like you to hit that red subscribe button so that you never miss out on any of our videos. Number 1. Have a motive for entering trades. First things first, to start with crypto trading, you must have a clear purpose. Be it day trading or scalping, a clear motive helps you analyze the trade and make decisions effectively. You need to realize that for every win, there is a corresponding loss, so you have to make your move accordingly. The market is full of large whales who wait for newbie traders to make a single mistake, and then they trap them to make money. Number 2. Set targets and use SL. If you're not using stop loss in your trades, then you are missing out on the game. Marking a clear stop loss level can help you cut your losses. However, one thing to keep in mind is that you should not be carried away by your emotions. A great point to set your stop loss is at the cost of your coin. The same goes for profit targets. If you target to square off your position after hitting a certain level, then stick to your plan and don't be greedy. Number 3. FOMO, fear of missing out, or FOMO, is one of the major reasons why newbie traders make losses. Well, we know that it is never pleasing to see people make massive profits within hours, but one thing you're forgetting is that timing is everything. Timing can make or break your money, so don't just jump at the wrong moment as it will result in heavy losses. Wait for the right timing. Number 4. Risk management. Risk management is yet another important factor to hone in trading skills. If you are at the risk of losing one part of your capital if the market goes against you, then you should also have the chance to get a profit of double the amount if the market goes in your favor. While trading, you have to deduce a strategy that minimizes your losses and maximizes your profits. Number 5. Underlying assets create volatile market conditions. It has been observed that the prices of most cryptocurrencies depend on the market price of Bitcoin. Now you have to understand that Bitcoin is relative to fiat currencies, and it is quite volatile, which means as the value of Bitcoin goes up, the value of other coins goes down. So, it's advisable to either have close targets for your trades or simply not trade at all when the price of Bitcoin is highly volatile. Number 6. Don't buy simply because the price is low. Most of the newbie traders out there make the mistake of buying a coin simply because its price seems to be low, but this should not be the case. The decision to invest in a coin should be more focused on the market cap of the coin and not on its affordability. There is no difference between having a coin priced at $10 per coin with a total number of 1 million shares in the market and the same coin being priced at $100 with 100,000 shares in the market. Number 7. Tip about ICO. Investors are allocated crypto coins at a much lower price during an initial coin offering, with a promise to sell them at a much higher price when listed on an exchange. At times, these ICOs have made record-breaking profits to investors, but you should not forget that there have been a lot of scams in the name of ICOs where people have lost millions of investments. So, before applying for any ICO, you should analyze the coin properly and learn about its fundamentals. Number 8. Holding for too long. Over time, a lot of crypto coins lose their intrinsic value and become insignificant in the market. So whenever you hold an altcoin for the long term, be careful not to hold onto them for too long. But if you are planning for long-term investments, then you can go for coins that have higher daily trading volumes. Number 9. Diversify among several coins. Cryptocurrencies are highly volatile and unpredictable, so they may incur losses to you at any time. But there's a way to avoid this. Diversify, diversify, and diversify. Diversifying your portfolio among various coins can save you from heavy losses as you invest only a part of your capital in each coin. Number 10. The final tip. They say, the best traders master the art of maintaining their cool, even in difficult situations. While trading, it is important to make decisions based on your analysis and trading tools. It should not be based on your emotional thoughts at any cost. Finally, make use of the goal-setting feature by placing sell orders in the order books. Just follow these 10 tips and you'll become a better trader for sure. This brings us to the end of our video. I hope you enjoyed it. Hit like if you did. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel so that you don't miss any of our videos in the future. Also, watch the two videos that are on your screen because I'm sure you'll love them. With that, I'll see you in the next video.